Okay, I'm starting with the chapter. Yesterday we have seen or we have gone through the chapter how Dr. Sam, the doctor and friend of Charlie, disappeared. There was no news about him. Charlie and his wife Lucia, every weekend they used to go in search of Dr. Sam. One day when Charlie was sitting and was going through his stamp collection and the first cover, he came across an envelope which was written at the address of his grandfather. Just please remove this. It was written at the address of his grandfather. He was curious to know, because what happened, generally the first cover, is it clear? Generally the first cover, it always remains empty. Hamesha wo kya hota tha? Empty hota tha. Is it clear? But that day he saw that there was a letter inside the envelope. When he opened the letter, he had come to know that the letter had been written to his grandfather in the year 1894. The address was Glazeburg, where Charlie's grandfather used to live. And when he went through the content of the letter, he came to know that it was a letter which was written by Dr. Sam. Dr. Sam is saying that right now he is living in Glazeburg, Illinois, and the place is very peaceful. The people are out on the street. They are singing, seeing Nelly home. And he had been invited by someone for lemonade. And he wanted Charlie and Lucia to come at Glazeburg and spend the time. Even in the letter also he wrote that actually, the third level do exist. What happened earlier? When Charlie came back home one late night, he told his friend Dr. Sam and his wife Lucia about the third level at the Grand Central Railway Station. At that time, Dr. Sam rubbished it. He said that Charlie wanted to run away from the reality of life. Is it clear? That's why he had created a third level in his own mind. But now Dr. Sam had sent a letter to Charlie saying that Charlie was indeed right. There still exists a third level. And with the help of that third level, Dr. Sam has reached Glazeburg, Illinois. And now he wanted Lucia and Charlie to come and spend their time in Glazeburg. I'm at the last para. At the stamp and coin store I go to, I find out that Sam bought $800 worth of old style currency. So next day, Charlie went to a store which used to sell stamps and a coin, because people were also having a habit of collecting a coin of different era. And he found out that Sam had exchanged his present currency money with the currency that was used in 19th century, and he had to exchange it with $800. That ought to set him up in a nice little hay, feed and grain business. So he had got $800, and now Sam is going to open a shop of hay. Hay hota hai bhusa. Is it clear? Jo animals ko diya jata hai. सूखा जो चारा होता है, that is called hay, feed and grains. Feed means the food which I use to feed the animals, and grain business. Grains also, selling the cereals. He always said that what he really wished he could do. So, why he set up the hay business? Why he set up the grain business? Because Sam always wanted to do this profession. He was not interested in a medical profession. Is it clear? And now, when he is living in Glazeburg, so he wanted to start the business. And he certainly can't go back to his old business. What was his old business? His old business was? Yes, Diya?
Psychiatrist.
Yes.
As a psychiatrist.
Yes. He doesn't want to be going back in his old business. Not in Glazeburg, Illinois in 1894. No. Even he cannot think because right now he is living in the year 1894 in Glazeburg, Illinois. So there he could not think of being a psychiatrist because people during those time, they were mentally very healthy. Not the people of nowadays who are stressed physically, mentally. Nowadays the people are very stressed. But during those days, the people were very satisfied with their life. So he said, there when right now I'm living in a place for earth, so I'm not intended to start my old business, that is to be a in a medical profession. His old business, I told you that he was a psychiatrist. Why? Sam was my psychiatrist. Now, what happened? Sam was also suffering from same problem for which he was giving treatment to Charlie. Is it clear? He was giving treatment to Charlie and he himself was suffering from that same problem. He had said to Charlie that, no, you have not found the third level. There is no third level in the Grand Central Railway Station. You just wanted to run away from the reality of life. You are insecure. You are feeling anxiety. You don't want to live in the present world of anxieties and insecurity. So you have created the third level. But when we come to know at the end of the chapter, doctor was also suffering from the same problem through which Charlie was undergoing. And for that, he had also discovered third level. And let me tell you, this is a hallucination, you can say. Actually, in reality, there is no third level present in the Grand Railway Station. It was created by Charlie, or one day when he might be coming back to his home from office, he was late. So he decided to take the Grand Central Railway Station. That would help him to reach his destination very fast. And there, while he was waiting for his train, suddenly he thought of third level. But in reality, he had not discovered third level. There was no third level which exists at the Grand Central Railway Station. Wo koi third level wahan pe hai hi nahi. It was just created in the mind of Charlie. And the way he, when he came back and he described to his doctor about the third level, about the people who were living in 1894 in Glazeburg, Illinois, about their peaceful life. Is it clear? The doctor was listening, and afterward, the doctor who was treating Sam for some kind of ailment, he himself was suffering from that ailment. Because later on, we have come to know that Dr. Sam is telling to Charlie that you were right. Indeed, there is a third level at the Grand Central Railway Station. He had found it and now he is living in Glazeburg. And he wanted Charlie and his wife to come and visit Glazeburg. And he's also saying that now he will not be continuing with his medical profession. He is going to start a business of selling hay and fodder in Glazeburg. Life in Glazeburg are very pretty, easy, as described by Charlie. Is it clear? So what in the end we can say that every people, they wanted to run away from the reality of life. Nobody wanted to face the reality of life. That's why they create such a scene, a picture where they could find a temporary peace, where for a time being, they wanted to forget about their problem. Is it clear? Is it clear? Wanted to ask anything?
Ma'am, ending samajh nahi aayi.
Ending is what? The ending says that Dr. Sam was treating Charlie. Charlie might be suffering from some kind of depression. Is it clear now? He might be suffering from some kind of depression. So he was treating Charlie for that. And one day when Charlie came back and he informed or he told Dr. Sam and his wife that he had found a third level at a Grand Central Railway Station, because everybody believe and everybody they say also that there are two levels. At that time, Dr. Sam rubbish or refuse to blame the sorry to believe the third level, which was found or discovered by Charlie, saying that Charlie wanted to run away from the reality of life. He doesn't want to face the reality of life, that is fear, insecurity, and anxiety. That's why he had created a third level in his mind, and now he is feeling happy. Clear? Later on in the end of the chapter, we have come to know that Sam had disappeared. It is 2 weeks that there was no news about Sam. And when now every weekend, Charlie and Lucia, they used to go in search of Sam, but they didn't have any kind of information regarding Sam. One day when Charlie was going through his letter stamp collection, he had come across a first day cover envelopes. There were many envelopes that was never opened. Is it clear? Because everybody knew that it is empty. Nothing is there inside the envelope. But one envelope drew his curiosity when he saw that it was addressed to his grandfather and the date was 1897. And when he opened the envelope, he found a letter or a content inside the envelope, and it was written by Sam. Is it clear? The doctor of Charlie. And in the letter, the content was there that Sam was able to find out third level. Now at present, he is living in Glazeburg, Illinois, and he wanted, and it is a very peaceful place. Is it clear? And he wanted that Charlie should come along with his wife in Glazeburg. And for that, after going through the letter, Charlie went to the stamp collection shop. And from there, he had come to know that whatever the life-saving Dr. Sam was having, yes, I'll do it. Whatever the life-saving Dr. Sam was having, he had given all his life-saving. And in exchange, he got $800, which was prevalent or the currency which was used in 1894. With that money, he went in search of third level. But in reality, Dr. Sam had not discovered third level. He was living in his house, or he might be living somewhere thinking that he had found third level and living in a Glazeburg. Clear? Same way, Sam had also not found third level because there is no third level at a Grand Central Railway station. Koi third level wahan nahi hai. It is only created in the mind of Dr. Sam and Charlie. Because the way Charlie was describing the third level, it has just put it, you can say, engraved it in the mind of Sam. And Sam has also started believing and living in a 19th century, that is in Glazeburg. Is it clear? But what it wanted to say, it wanted to say that Sam was also suffering from same problem for which he was giving treatment to Charlie. Now what is say, the whole story is what based lesson is based on that people are not ready to believe or to live in reality of life. Everybody wanted to run away from the reality of life, which is full of what? Kya hai? Pura kya hai? Life kya hai? Full of what?
Stress and tension.
Suffering.
Stress.
Difficulties.
Tension, fear. Insecurity. Is it clear? And nobody wants failure. Nobody wants to live. So they try to find out what? A medium. Is it clear? A medium to run away from that reality of life for time being. And that medium gives them happiness. Same way, your Charlie medium was what? What was the medium of Charlie to run away
third
from the reality
level.
Of life? To
third level.
To create a third level. But in reality, there was no third level at a Grand Central Railway station. There is only two level. Is it clear?
Yes, ma'am. Ma'am.
मैम ये जो लेटर था उस पे डेट तो 18 जुलाई 1894 लिखी थी।
हाँ
तो मैम पोस्ट ऑफिस